because it's a nice day.
We are on the last coal-fired steamship operating in passenger service in the United States, the Steamship Badger, built in 1952, crossing Lake Michigan.
How big is the company? Is it like one guy that owns the ship, or is it
one guy? Actually, it's three guys.
Is this a hobby, or is it a business?
It's a boy. Now there is a farm.
It's like owning
I never thought about it that way.
It's like a steam locomotive.
Right? Is it really somebody that's really interested in it?
There gotta be easier.
I can't say it's a hobby. It's not a hobby. It's more like, I would have to say, this company is like a millstone left by his father-in-law, right, who's passed.
Right.
More like a millstone around his neck.
This is like, you know,
he wants to sell real estate.
We're gonna give you an elephant.
Yeah.
And all you have to do is take care of the elephant for the rest of your life. It's going to outlive you, too.
I'm going to give you an elephant, you know, and that elephant...
It's going to be sick.
That elephant is going to pay you dividends every year. Right. But you have to keep the elephant alive.
That's right. And it's sickly.
And it's a sickly elephant.
And it produces elephant waste that the EPA doesn't like.
Oh, yeah. I'm smiling because
it's a good analogy, isn't it? We should write that up for the Shipmasters magazine.
Yeah, that would be. this he's looking at it so that, that there's a chance that he actually sees us. Watch your ears, folks. We're going to blow the whistle. Taking out fender, those files.
I see.
Wow, that's so good.
The boss doesn't like it when you do that. But you gotta be close. The old days, what they do is they come around here like this, then you push up on it, put your deck hands over to catch your lines. As it is now, we get some young lads with strong backs that go out there and handle the lines for you. So now the trick is to get her steady down so we can back up and straight to the dock. Sometimes she's ladylike and sometimes she's less ladylike. Sometimes she's pretty cranky.
I'd say it would be a heathen.
You know why ships are ships.
Why are ships ships?
Mostly the unpredictability.
Okay.
And you know what all the outfit on a ship is called? Jewelry.
Oh!
Thing is you get better handling the ship,
that you can overdrive the abilities of the crew to catch the forward line. And it's pretty embarrassing to have the boat with the bow go sideways when you're here at the dock. So slow her up a bit so that you get there about the same time they can catch their line up forward.